positive, but we also have things we need to improve on. So this was a good match to see very clearly what are some of the things that we need to improve on. The guys are injured. They didn't get some playing time today because of injuries. We've done a good job keeping the ball, and defensively we did a good job for most of the game. So there's some things we need to fine tune, but we didn't get our goal today, so we need to work on the quality of the crosses and the finishing and the attacking in the final third. So that's going to be the main focus for the next couple of weeks, and continue to work on our possession and defending as well. It's a good opportunity for some of the younger guys to have experience, and at the same time we have some senior players as well, so it gives me some time to work with them and prepare for the staff. So the biggest strength is that we've got some young players mixed with senior players that we can look forward to the future. We want to balance, we want to be able to keep the ball and defend as well, and today the part that was missing in the balance was getting the goals, the finishing. That's something I'm pushing for. That's something that we're working on in terms of scheduling. I haven't got any final confirmation right now, but we're looking to play some more matches. National friendly, and also we'll try to pencil in some more teams to play here as well before we go outside. Yeah, we still have the guys. Probably once we have the close training camp, in terms of guys coming in here and staying, then we'll do the rest of the players. Thank you.